Welcome to the Truckee River and Squaw Valley, tracks 20 through 27. Reset your odometer to zero, and once you have crossed Fanny Bridge, turn left at the light onto 89, and let the next 14.6 miles guide you through some wonderful history.
The famous bridge over Lake Tahoe's only outlet got its name because of all the fannies sticking out as people look over the bridge into the Truckee River. See if you can count them all before you cross it. Often you can see a tremendous amount of rainbow trout here. Located in Tahoe City, Fanny Bridge is a symbol of where Tahoe ends and the Truckee River begins. The Truckee makes its way north to the town of Truckee and down to the city of Reno, and finally into Pyramid Lake. During the summertime, you will see tourists and locals alike riding down the river in rafts, inner tubes, and anything else that will float until they make it to the Promised Land, the River Ranch, an historic lodge and watering hole nestled along the banks of the Truckee. It's worth a visit. Next to the River Ranch, you will see a sign for Alpine Meadow Ski Area, which is just a few miles up the side road. Take it from a 31-year local. This is a great ski area and my personal favorite. Be sure that when you cross Fanny Bridge in the Truckee River, to stay left towards Squaw Valley.